We all have fears in this world, right? We all have fears. My number one fear is someone forcing me to shove my head into an anus. See, je marche, I'm just walking down the street, minding my own business. Someone's like, hey, you! You don't got that in the book. What? Oh, shit. Why did I do that? I can smell it. I can smell it from here. Whose butthole is it? I don't know. I don't care. Space your beaters. You okay out there? No response. I smell it, okay. You okay? Oh, it's so dark! But so warm. But so warm. For the next 35 years of my life. Thank you guys. I'm Dan Ramos. Good night. Have a good night, Toronto!